time to ante up.
Down a high-value enemy. R&D needs it alive, and I'll tell you when you find it.
Go there!
You have a recon device. It can help you locate the objective. Only activate the airlock sequence if you don't plan on coming back to this zone.
Your target. It better not die on its way to the extraction point.
One live specimen coming right up.
We're done in this subzone. You should move to the next one.
Airlock sequence initiated. All personnel to airlock immediately. Airlock sequence in progress. Proceed to airlock immediately.
Get in there, or you'll have to rely on your stasis device.
Airlock sequence. Subzone transition in effect.
Catalyst emitter. Visible anomalies are here and they can help us understand other phenomena.
Going to the airlock.
Get the catalyst emitter online. Artifacts will behave like activated axons. Get to the first scanning zone.
Taking
data at the next scanning zone.
Initiating data transfer.
Archaeans are just a little upset.
Once the airlock sequence is started, there's no going back.
Reload.
Did not finish. Let's hope for another chance.
Could have gone a whole other way. We'll deal with it all the same.